guys, Norona out here on another deep day, enjoying the pow in the interior of BC. Want to talk about the MCode jacket for 2014. As you can see, it's as bright as anything, so safety first. People can always see you in the trees. And I love the color skews. For getting photos and videos, it's awesome. I always was pumped on the Helium 30 and 50 with a Sympatex. This liner and waterproof breathable, it goes the distance. It's not as sophisticated as Sympatex, but I love this jacket. One of the biggest things that comes in the insulated or non-insulated, so it's like a two-ply jacket. What I do, the first thing I do, because I'm from BC, is take the insulated part of the jacket out. And you can zip right out, and I use it for in the morning, getting to the hill, unloading stuff. It's a beautiful, warm, insulated jacket. And when it's time to go, throw that in the van, zip on the MCode. It's got huge pockets, tons of them, one in the chest, some on the inside, two down low. And of course, it's got a hood for the super windy days. And of course, you can take it off if you don't want it. But give this a once over, either at your local dealer or online, and check out the MCode. You won't be disappointed. Those that live in Edmonton and further east will love the MCode with the insulation in the jacket. Keep it in there on those really cold days. Come springtime, get rid of that insulation, and you've got your lightweight MCode. Another bonus from Skidoo. Still a little bit of work on the pants. Love them, but they are insulated. So here in the mountains of BC, it doesn't really get that cold, especially in southern Western BC where I'm from. And so I would rather have non-insulated pants, period. And I think they should do both. But love the design, love the functionality, love the color. Get out there and rip up your local pal. She's got stickers on her locker. And love was never there, a magic marker.